It's our second visit and we had such a lovely time there and I wanted my little girl to see it as well. Oh, my sister and my mum have both been in tears. She's only just turned one, but even so she was pointing and looking up and dancing. It's lovely to watch.